see old Mr. Hanky.
The old Mr. Hanky is gone, dude. Behold, the land of Zaron.
Now that the true enemy of South Park has been revealed, humans and elves must join forces to defeat Mr. Hanky. Snow days are great, but they can't last forever. It's time to stop this endless winter.
Huh, no one's here. Oh well, choose your cards. We'll need all the bullshit we can to defeat Mr. Hanky.
Well, I don't really appreciate tardiness, but the trial must go on.
Well, let's pay some cards.
Well, they'd better get here soon, gosh darn it. So, what have we got here, fellas?
Oh yeah, this is good.
Sweet!
Good choice. We're sure to win now. And then this snow day will finally be over and we can all go back to school. Ha-ha! Surprise! If you want to get to Mr. Hanky, you're gonna have to go through me!
God damn it, Carbon, what are you doing?
I'm finally gonna live the life I've always dreamt of, Cam! A life with no skin! Mr. Hanky is ruining South Park, we can't keep living like this! Don't worry, you won't be living much longer anyways. Mr. Hanky has given me the power of dark magic, and I'm gonna use it to destroy Union! Sorry, new kid. I'm totally betraying you now. Honestly, you should have seen this coming. Behold the might of the Grand Wizard!
And we're giants! Your weapons are useless! Allied invisibility! Brute force! Carpet bomb!
Suck my buzz! Ha ha ha! With me and my dark army in control, we never have to go to school again! You should be thanking me!
I fucking knew Carmen was onto something. We have to stop him!
Something about this doesn't... feel right. But we gotta respect the process. Did everyone switch to Eric's team?
Look at their eyes! Cartman's got them all hopped up on dark matter!
Dark matter? Oh, now that is bullshit!
Watch those ice snipers, new kid!
Bullshit!
can get a little sticky.
Thank you.
too late to surrender, new kid. You just go home, go enjoy your life without any ski.
Thank you.
you in when you were new to town, new kid. Is this how you repay me? To raise your spirits. Upgrade? Here you go. Ah, yes, a fine upgrade. Try not to die, that would be embarrassing. We'll be right back.
Bullshit!
How dare you oppose the Grand Wizard?
I know. Oh yeah, that's powerful. Thank your guides for this moment of rest, new kid. The store is out of cloves, so I had to hit my mom's spice cabinet. Sucks.
Get ready.
There's Cartman! The new kid is OP. I told you guys this would happen.
You have no one to blame for this but yourself, Cartman. After him!
Angel.
no choice, new kid.
Mom! The new kid's trying to ruin my snow day time!
1 minute, Poopsikins. I just need to dab on a little more Christmas magic.
Player one, you're bleeding! Eat some chicken!
Who called in their mom to fight them? Fucking lame.
Well, technically, we never wrote any rules about the adults playing or not.
Ouch! Oh, I'm bleeding! Stay away from my son! Oh, you don't hurt my Poopsikins!
Bullshit!
This is as far as you go!
Thank you.
Shit, 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 I can't shake these assholes! Like a champ. Here's an upgrade.
Need help? You can always check game. One upgrade coming up. Wonderful choice. I bid thee farewell. The adult's super shitty.
The cards are getting impatient, and so am I. Oh yeah, that's powerful. I'm not playing, because this isn't a game.
Come on! You must have known you were disposable. And lucky for me, Mr. Hankey gave me some of his power. And now, I can do this! Awesome! Doesn't it look just like me, you guys? But we're both super buff. Get him, Giant Me!
Screw you, Dad!
Let's just give up! Eat snow, new kid! Meteor Storm! Over here now. I'm so fucking buff. Other me totally got you. Suck on these meteors. You go! Balrog! Defend me from these eyeholes! Whoa! He totally kicked your ass!
me!
I summon Meteor Shark!
Yeah, you like that? Shields up! Ooh!
Balrog, Shadow Clone Technique!
Oh no, which one is the real Grand Wizard? Eat Firepop!
Summon Meteor Star!
Cover me, totally got you. Wizard Flame! I'm so fucking buff. Bubble Shield, go! These meteors!
Thank you.
Hey, everyone have a nice dinner? Man, I am stuffed. Eat way too much. So, cool. Back to the game, I guess. I believe we're about to join forces in battle of Mr. Hanky, right?
Fuck you, Cartman. We're not playing with you anymore.
Yeah, you tried to kill us with dark matter. You're out of the game. Well, except you can't kick me out of the game because I'm the Grand Wizard.
So?
So you're gonna need my help.
We know you're not gonna help because you still don't want to go back to school.
He's right. You were pretty adamant about not wanting to go back to school. Well, I've changed my mind. The truth is, none of this is my fault. I think we all know whose fault it is. It's been just a shit show of rules breaking, and I got caught up in it just like Stan did, and just like the new kid does all the time. But we have to find Mr. Hanky and stop this storm.
Maybe Eric feels bad and wants to redeem himself. We should let him play. He just wants to join us so he can betray us again.
I want to join you because that's the rules. The losing clan has to join forces with whoever defeated them, right? That's your rule, pal. And I understand how important rules are, because if we don't have rules, then the new kid's just gonna ruin the game like always.
He's got a point there.
Enough talk. We have to take Mr. Hanky down before more people die.